We're factoring 16x squared minus 1. We're going to break this up into two binomials. We know that the square root of 16 is 4, so we have 4x minus 1 and 4x plus 1. So fully factored, this is a 4x minus 1 times 4x plus 1.